fantastic here in the second half. Now the Spurs will, I believe, try to get 2-for-1 here as Ginobili runs the shot clock down.
Ginobili watched by Fisher. Nice ball movement. Diop for three. That's the kind of ball movement we saw in San Antonio. Games 1 and 2. Biggest lead of the night for the Spurs. They're up by 6.
That was just gorgeous offensive basketball.
There's Jackson. Bell's able to chase it down. So they get the 2-for-1 opportunity now.
How about the 34-27 rebounding advantage for the Spurs?
And the plus 10 points in the paint for San Antonio.
Final seconds of the third. Here's Green for three. Yes! Danny Green able to hit.